Where are the Seattle Kraken's expansion picks today? We are only 8 months from the expansion draft, and a lot of their July picks are gone. Where are they now? Let's find out. Intro here. As a quick refresher, the Kraken had 30 picks with one pick from each team except from the Vegas Golden Knights. Teams could protect 7 forwards, 3 defensemen, and 1 goalie, or 8 skaters, forwards, or defensemen, and 1 goalie. The Kraken had to select 14 forwards, 9 defensemen, and 3 goalies, with 20 that have to be under contract. So let's begin by the order on which they were chosen, which was the team's cities alphabetically ordered. Hayden Fleury is still on the team with 2 goals. Tyler Pitlick was their first trade, sending him to the Flames for a 4th. Jeremy Lazon was traded to the Predators for a 2nd. Will Borgen is still on the team with a single goal. Mark Giordano, the first Kraken captain, was traded to the Maple Leafs, as well as fellow draft pick Colin Blackwell for 2 seconds and a 3rd. The Kraken agreed to pay half his salary for the rest of the season. Morgan Geeky is still on the team with 6 goals. John Quenneville was selected even though he was going to free agency that week and wasn't re-signed by the Kraken. He isn't on any NHL team either. Side note, the Kraken did this to save cap space. Jonas Donskoy is still on the Kraken with 2 goals. Gavin Bayreuther was selected by the Kraken as a UFA but elected to sign with the Blue Jackets instead, basically releasing the Kraken. Jamie Oleksiak is still with the Kraken with a single goal. Dennis Cholowski is still with the Kraken with no goals. Adam Larson is still with the Kraken with 6 goals. Chris Drieger is still with the Kraken with no goals since he's a goalie. Duh. Curtis McDermott was traded to the Colorado Avalanche for a 4th rounder. Carson Soucy is still with the Kraken with no goals. Cale Fleury is still with the Kraken with no goals. Callie Yarncroke was traded to the Flames for a 2nd, a 3rd, and a 7th. Nathan Bastian was waived early in the season and went back to the team he was on when the Kraken selected him, the Devils. Jordan Eberle is still with the Kraken with 16 goals. Colin Blackwell was traded to the Maple Leafs as well with fellow draft pick Mark Giordano for 2 seconds and a 3rd. Johnny Decord is still with the Kraken as a goalie. Carson Towanski is at the current Kraken HL affiliate, the Charlotte Checkers, until the Kraken's permanent affiliate, the Firebirds, start playing. Brandon Tanev is still with the team but is out for the season because of injury. Alexander True is still with the team with no goals. Vince Dunn is still with the team with 7 goals. Yanni Gord is still on the team with 16 goals. Jared McCann is still on the team with 24 goals. Cole Lind is still on the team with no goals. Vitek Venek was traded to the Capitals for a 2nd, and Jason Appleton was traded to the Jets.